Oh boy. I'll confess to you guys, it's actually been kind of a hot minute since last time I played Daggerfall. For a couple of reasons. One, I just really needed a break from it, and two, well, I've been busy playing Pokemon Solar, Light, and Lunar Dark, a nice little Pokemon fan game, with my significant other, and it's kind of distracted me from doing any of my things. Man, I don't remember how to play this game. Well, might as well start with that southernmost tavern first, since it's the closest. Okay, that's not the right one. I'm sure that the townspeople aren't gonna tell me. Because as we all know, peasants don't really like me. Essential market. That means it's probably instead of a shop. So, why you would live in a shop is beyond me. This probably isn't the place, but maybe I have some things to sell anyway. No, it doesn't look like I do, for once. Usually I've just got so much useless crap on me. That means she must be staying here. I'd wager that's it right there. sure looks that way. Yes, good. Knew it. Well, now we just have to head back to Daggerfall, deliver that to the guild, and we're good. As usual. Pardon me. It's quite a long run yet. Hope my room in this place is still good. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed part 18. It's not quite time for you to sign out yet, but it's getting close. Yeah, I'm actually keeping an eye on the clock this time. What's this? Alzoru on top of things for once? What madness is this? Come on, let me make it there before her time runs out. This is Alzoru the Doer signing out. And I'll see you guys next time, and yes!